contacts up to our Marshal Kim Jong-un. So if necessary, I can report directly to the maximum authority, to our great leader Kim Jong-un in the country. We are under very, very heavy sanctions, as you may know, from the United Nations, especially as forced by the United States. So we have a parallel way to do things.
All the time we've been in North Korea, we've been driving downtown. Now we're starting driving outside town.
And they want us to walk down in a basement. And walking down this stairs, and it was really creepy. But then a big door opened, and we came into this luxury conference room. Then they surprised us by taking off the catalog of their weapon systems.
They said, this is what we can sort you out with. All kinds of weapons, missiles, really big missiles. So we agreed on building a factory outside North Korea that would make weapons and methamphetamine.
Souvenir.
The idea was to buy an island and build a weapon factory underground. I found a place where you can buy private islands, and I could get it for $5 million. I think there could be a great landing field here.
Yes.
Very much.
Okay, perfect.
Okay, that is good. That is good. But now situation, now America, watch our country. American the intelligence the agency, they should not know about this.
When will you be there? Okay, I look forward to see you. Take care. You said you had some things you needed to move as well.
Yeah. So, for example, all items to the Middle East country, the destination is from the Syria.
So
in this situation, for us, it's very difficult to find the clearance who want to buy some of this military armament. If you have any clearance, we can supply them through you.
If I'm saying, okay, listen, guys, we want to buy a huge amount of weapons, we can get that.